Hello guys, I don't know if you can hear me in this, but welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's VR Help Wanted 1. I'm pretty sure this is going to be my first video, I don't know, I'm not keeping track. But let's get into it. I'm going to start a new save since I already have a save. And I kind of just want to go into it as if I'm brand new to the game. It's very close. Options. Your data. Blah blah blah. I don't care. It's just a bunch of lols. Warning, this game contains flashing lights and a lot of jump scares. I know. Let's hop in to the scary action. Oh, raro, just to Freddy Fazbear. Hey, Foxy, I'm gonna actually stand up for this. Move my chair out the way.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear Virtual Experience. Use the console in front of you to navigate the menu and pick one of the frightening experiences available. By completing these scenarios, more will become available. You'll see plenty of familiar faces and some new ones as well. So stay a while and have a good time. Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no, it looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated. First, we must access his harmonization module located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left.
On my left.
Well done. Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it. Deposit the right eye in the clean. Good job. To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. When done correctly, you should hear, well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration mode. Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check. Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
This was so easy for me at one point. Oh, he's gone. He is not, that is not coming back.
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no. It looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated. Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left.
Put in the wrong one. Five Nights of Freddy's more like Five Nights of Torture, am I right?
Welcome back to Parts and Service. Great job. Deposit the left. Well done. Now, firmly deposit the right eye. Good job. To open Bonnie's. Well done. You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration mode.
That's when. It's like ever so slightly out of my reach. Is it here?
Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio check. Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Beautiful.
Great job.
Good job.
Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day.
This is right eye. God damn it!
Welcome back to parts of... Great job. Deposit the left... Well done. Now, deposit the right eye. Good job. To open... Well done. You now have... Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to re... Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Disappointed in myself. I guess we go to this. Oh.
Welcome back to Park. Great job. Deposit the... Well done. Now, deposit the right eye in the... Good job. To open... Well done. You now... Something is not right. One of those notes is out of tune. You may push the button again to replay the audio. Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
Is that it's one of those on... Like, if it's not the middle one. Like, if it's green or blue, you'll have to...
Great job. Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you removed them, then close up the faceplate, and we'll call it a day. Well done. That concludes your parts and services task. See you next time.
See you next time. What do I win? Nope. Hang on, guys. I've got to...
Are you having fun yet? That's great to hear.
If I remember correctly, I was really good at dent repair. I think. I don't know. I wish I could do that. It'd be awesome. Wait. Should I go into vent repair right away? Fuck it. Let's go. Pretty easy. Gonna try and get, this is very claustrophobic and I don't like this.
Welcome to Vet Repair. Fazbear Entertainment.
I can't see that. I'm too high up. Oh, you're coming from there. You scared me.
A perfect 72 degrees. Good job. See you next time.
Yes. I don't know how long I've been recording, but I think we got two things done, so. God damn. Yeah, that seems good.